This right here is, you know, smells really nice. This bottle is, as you can see, it's almost gone. It doesn't move, doesn't go anywhere. It's not standing up, it's not sticking up, it's not frizzy. This is their leave-in conditioner. My bottle is hecka dirty, I'm sorry. If you don't own one of these, you need one. I think it's as big as my head. As big as my head. On cheetah pajama pants, guys. Like, she came prepared. Oh my goodness. I will now be getting the chocolate one. Hey y'all, welcome or welcome back. My name is Richayla, but you, yes you, you can call me Shay. So, I wasn't really sure what kind of video I wanted to film. I've been doing a lot of vlogs. I'm trying to do Vlogmas this time around. So, just trying to switch it up a little bit. I figured I'd do like must-haves or my favorite products I've used this year. So I have a few products, beauty, health-wise, miscellaneous. So without further ado, let's get into it. So first, I think I'm gonna start with maybe beauty. We'll go that route. Lip gloss. I am a gloss girl, and this lip gloss here has come in handy for me. I love this clear gloss. I'm a clear gloss girl. This right here is, you know, smells really nice. Smells real nice. It's kind of sticky. It stays on my lips. Of course, my lips right now shining. I really do love this. This is by LA Colors. It's their High Shine Lip Gloss. And my other lip of choice, lip product of choice, would be Carmex. And only the cherry flavor. Only the cherry. I love the cherry. But those two come hand in hand for me all throughout the year. Those are my two favorite products. Next, I'm going to go in with the Dr. Bronner's Pure Castile Soap. Now, I just purchased this some months ago. It is, she is kind of low. So I do like it. This is the hemp almond one. And I'm telling you, this stuff smells so, so good. I actually tried this from somebody else. They had it and I just love the smell of it. And I was like, you know what? I have to break down and get one. I've always talked about this soap, just never got it. I found a scent that I actually like. So I will be repurchasing this again. I know it's 18 in one. I've only used it for one of the uses. I use it in the shower, but I might try out some of the other uses for this because it is a pretty big bottle. But yeah, that's another one of my products I'm liking at the moment. And to go along with that, shower, you know, whatnot. And I'm going to give you a fair warning right now. If you hear traffic going by, I live very close to the road. And anything goes by, you can hear it. You can just hear it. So don't pay it no mind. I'm going to try to cut out as much of the car noise as possible. But just to let you know, okay? To go along with the bath stuff, I've been loving exfoliating gloves. And it doesn't even have to be this brand specifically, but these are the ones. I got these from Roses. I love these. They're just so convenient when you want to exfoliate your body. And, you know, you're trying to wash up at the same time. It's a lot when you're trying to exfoliate like the scrubs and stuff. So this is just an easier way to just be able to scrub your body at the same time, wash down. You don't have to, you know, do all those other steps that come with it. So these I'm loving. And this rag right here, I'm in love with. I love that it has the two sides. The one side is also exfoliate. And then it's just the soft side on the other side. You know, I like this idea two, because you get the two in one. So you want to exfoliate, you can exfoliate, turn it to the other side, you can rinse off, wipe off, all in one. Love it. Love it, love it, love it. Okay. All right, let's see what else we got in here. I guess you could say it was kind of like a beauty hygiene situation, but let's see what else I have. Okay, so this bottle is, as you can see, it's almost gone. I have a little bit, but this is the Garnier, the Micellar Cleansing Water. This one just so happens to be the vitamin C one. This was my first time trying the vitamin C one. I originally just do the original one, but this, I'm telling you, like I've said in a previous vlog before, I'm lazy, but not lazy, but you know. So I love this concept when it comes to at least taking off my makeup. And to go with that, I will also show you my makeup wipes. Yes, I still use makeup wipes. I don't wear makeup that often, so to me, it's like I only use these when I have makeup on. I don't use these on the daily when I do my skincare, so I just like to use these, and I will drench this with my micellar water, and I'm telling you, it just melts my makeup right off. Makeup, lashes, everything. Everything is gone. So, and I just pick up any kind of brand. Normally it's like the Neutrogena ones, and I like to get the fragrance free one just because my face is a little sensitive. These don't irritate my face. So this is just, you know, an off brand, but these still work. They still do the job for me. So I am loving these. I love these. And again, like I said, I don't wear makeup every day. Sometimes I'll go weeks without wearing makeup, but I just love this because it's just quick and easy. Another thing too, if it's not the wet wipes, I also take, like, I don't have them with me, which I should have brought, but they're the really big, like, cotton rounds. I just recently found these cotton squares. They're huge. They're like as big as my hand. And I love that because you can get a lot of surface, a lot of your face, you know, wiped in just a couple swipes. I love, love, love. And I'll use the micellar water with those cotton rounds to take off makeup. Sometimes I will literally just use this just to kind of like wipe my face when I don't have makeup on. There might be days where I don't really want to, like, you know, scrub my face, wash my face with anything. And sometimes I'll just do this in the morning, and then later on at night, I'll just wash my face with my face wash and whatnot. So love, love, love this. It's just easy and convenient for me. I'm in love. Okay, so another product I had to go run and get. Now, again, my face is acne prone. It's been acne prone since as long as I can remember. I do have hyperpigmentation. I do get hormonal acne. I just get acne in general. Could be something, you know, I eat, I think, kind of affects me. But, you know, it's kind of hard trying to find certain face washes, cleansers, that kind of thing. So I've dabbled in a lot. Some things work, and then if it does work, you know, face gets used to it and it just kind of stops. But there's this one product that I've recently found. It's the Pond's brand, and it is their, what is it? Their facial foam cleanser. And I just found this in Dollar Tree. Like, nothing crazy. I've actually used Pond's brand before. I used to use their cold cream, and I actually used to use that to take off my makeup because my mom said they used to use that to take off their makeup, and you know, that's kind of what you use. So younger, when I was wearing makeup, when I started wearing makeup, I was actually using the Pond's cold cream, but this is a facial foam that they have. And this stuff here, I'm telling you, it works. It works. Now, it might not work for most, so I'm no esthetician, no doctor. I'm not telling you to go get this if you have acne. But for me, it does the job. It does what it needs to do. And I'm enjoying this product. So I definitely went and got some more because I know what'll happen is I'll go back to go get it and they won't have any more. But seriously, this right here, top tier. I'm in love with this. And to go along with the Pond's brand, I actually do have their lotion. They have like a facial moisturizer, and I've been using that too. I've used the, just the, I think it was the anti-aging or anti-wrinkle one. I really bought it because at the time I was sick and my nose was getting really dry, and I was like, you know, I need something a little thicker, creamier, and you know, I would just put that on my nose. Worked wonders. So I actually found one that combats like hyperpigmentation, dark spots. So I've been using that for a little bit and I'm actually in love with that too. It keeps my face moisturized. It keeps it nice and tacky, like if I do want to do my makeup. So I apply that when I do my makeup. Absolutely in love. I don't have the jar with me, but it is the Pond's brand. Okay, let's move right on to the next product. This product here I found off of Amazon. It's, what is it exactly? It's an anti-blemish, like a beauty skin mask type thing. And what you do is, it's just literally one of those like roller type. As you can see, I've been using this. But I love to use this to kind of dry out any, you know, pimple that pops up. And I'll leave it on overnight sometimes. And in the morning, you know, it kind of, it basically does what the pimple patches would do. So I like this. I've been using it now for some months. I think I got this the beginning of summer. So I've been using this whenever I get a pimple. I'll just rub it right on the pimple. Next morning, kind of controls it, you know. It's not as big, it's not as red, so this actually really helps. Not sure, it just says mask, beauty skin mask. So this is what it looks like. Got it off of Amazon. I know they have like a turmeric and green tea ones, but I don't know if this one was like supposed to be green tea or it was something. I can't really remember, but that's what it looks like if you're interested. Okay, my next products, what I'm going to show, these all pertain more to my hair. Now, of course, right now, my hair doesn't look like how it usually looks. If you know me, you know I wear a lot of wigs. You know, recently, I did get my hair bleached and colored, and I've been wearing my hair out for some time now. You know that my hair is natural, and these are the products I use on my natural hair. So I'm all about Aunt Jackie's at the moment. And this bad boy here, I'm in love with this Aunt Jackie's flaxseed gel. I'm in love with this. I love it because it doesn't leave my hair crunchy. Like if you were to do like wash and goes, I don't do wash and goes, but if you were to do wash and goes and you know, you run the gel through, this right here would be perfect. It doesn't leave your hair crunchy, but it leaves your hair how you want it to be. Like if you want it, I use it for when I do my claw clip. So when I slip my front of my hair down and my hair stays, this stuff does wonders. And then, you know, end of the day, come down to it, I don't have to spray my hair or anything with water. Literally, I just take my fingers, rub on my hair, and it just comes up. But it doesn't move the whole day. Doesn't move, doesn't go anywhere. It's not standing up, it's not sticking up, it's not frizzy, nothing. So I am in love with this. It's the Don't Shrink Flaxseed Elongating Curling Gel. This stuff is wonderful, I'm telling you. For those slick back buns and all that, that's what you need. And to follow up with that, I am loving the Aunt Jackie's Seal It Up Hydrating Sealing Butter. I'm telling you, if you have natural hair and you need to maintain that moisture, if you just got done putting your creams and your, you know, anything in there, this is what you need to follow up with to seal in that moisture, okay? This stuff, I'm telling you. I just love this. I love the smell of this, but this is what it looks like. Seal it up. The hair store closest to me is in Salisbury, which is some distance away. I'm gonna say at least a 50-minute ride, maybe depending on traffic. The hair store is a little bit further away. So I do order my products. If I can't find them in like stores around me, Dollar General, Family Dollar, anything like that, normally I'll just order these off of Amazon, and I've actually been ordering this Seal It Up butter off of Amazon, and I actually got two in a pack. So I'm telling you, I love these things. I go through these jars like crazy. when I twist my hair up at night, you know, you just got done washing it and you want to twist it up, this is what you need. This is what you need to keep that moisture in. And I paired up, actually. I've actually tried the Ors. Is it Ors? The olive oil. This is their leave-in conditioner. And, you know, I was trying to find something else because I don't use too many products when it comes to my hair. I'm no hair guru, natural hair guru, any of that. But for me, I normally don't put too many products in my hair just because I don't know what. And then I, you know, I play around with different products. When things don't work, I just feel defeated. But I've been using this leave-in conditioner, and I'm telling you, this and this together, pure magic. Pure magic, especially when you're doing a twist out or something. This right here is what you need, I'm telling you. This is infused with rice water and electrolytes for supercharged hydration and growth. And this I purchased out of a Family Dollar. So get your hands on this. Seriously, get your hands on this. And it smells so good. Okay, to keep it up with the hair, my bottle is hecka dirty. I'm sorry. And it's old. I've had this bottle for, I'm going to say maybe 2, maybe 3 years. I need to get another one. But this Mr. Bottle here will be your best friend, especially if you're natural. This is your best friend, okay? You need one of these in your life. This is so convenient when you're, you know, if you don't have a wash day and you need to twist your hair up and you just need your hair to be moist. This right here does the job. You don't have to go wet your hair up in the sink, in the shower, just to do your twists. This is what you need, I'm telling you. The way I'm talking about these products, I'm just rolling through them, but all these products that I'm listing, that I'm showing you, I have been in love with these products. Some of these products I've been in love with for a couple years. Like I said, this Mr. Bottle Pad for at least 3 years, I know. And like the micellar water I've been using for some time now. So if you think they'll work for you, go get them. Now, talking about the claw clip situation, I've been obsessed with claw clips. If you've seen in one of my vlogs, I went to Ross. I was trying to look for claw clips, and I think, yeah, this came with it's like a gray one. But I am in love. I'm in love with these kind, like this. I love that rectangle. I just love how this is. I love, love, love claw clips. And with my hair, I don't know what it is, but with my hair color changed, I love just slicking my hair back, pulling it back, claw clipping it, having some curls sticking out at the top. I'm just in love with the look. So I've been rocking the hairstyle since I got my hair bleached, and I'm obsessed with these. I'm obsessed. My hair is pretty thick. I would say I have a mixture of textures, more on the 4B side, and there might be some places where it might be a little 4C, but I'm able to pull my hair back, slick it back, clip one of these on if I don't want to just leave it in a puff, and I'm good to go. In love with these. And lastly, for the hair, if you don't own one of these, you need one. A rat tail comb, you need one. I am a middle part girl. I love middle parts. Okay. I'm growing up, I was a side part. I think my side was on this side. Growing up, I had a side part. As I got older, started like in the middle. And this bad boy comes in handy. I love my rat tail comb. Especially too, I do a lot of like protective styles. So when it comes to parting my hair, this is your go-to product. And I think I just got this from Dollar Tree. So anywhere you can find it. Obviously, you can go to the hair store. They'll definitely have a rat tail comb there. But I think I got this from the Dollar Tree. You need one of these. Definitely need one. And lastly, I'm not going to put her too close to the camera, but this brush, this detangling brush, girls, if you're natural, this is what you need. I'm telling you, I can comb through my hair with ease. This doesn't tangle my hair. This comes right through any tangles that I have. I mean, detangling takes me no time with this brush. I love it, love it, love it. Especially when it comes to doing my twists at night or anything of the sort, or pulling my hair back. This is the brush that you need. And I just love that it has like these, whatever these are called. I just love that it does that. I just feel like it helps glide through the hair a lot easier, doesn't get tangled. Love, love, love. I definitely need a new one. Definitely need a new one. But this, definitely, if you're a natural girly, this is what you need. All the hair products, if you're a natural girly, snag them up. Pronto. I got this actually from the hair store in Salisbury. I'll try to link some things down below if I can. But yeah, try to find them where they're a little bit cheaper for you guys. So, you know, you're not spending a whole bag, you know, on certain products. Lastly, I guess you would call this more like the wellness side of it. So let's just get into it. So first off, my tumbler. Oh my God. My mom and I have gushed over this tumbler. This thing is huge. Let me tell you, this thing is huge, has a handle, has a straw. You can take the straw out if you need to. You can drink out of this part. You need one of these. This thing is as big as my head. It's as big as my head. You need one. This is so convenient. Like, go get yourself one of these. I use this thing to put my water in. I just use this for water. This is amazing. It keeps it cold. It'll keep, you know, if I put anything hot in here, obviously it'll keep it hot. This, does it say? No, doesn't say what the fluid ounces are. It's by the brand Wellness. We actually got these out of our Dollar General. We had to search high and low for these because when we saw them, we didn't get them the first time. Went back, they were completely gone. I got this here. And let me just say, on brand, is she? Like, we have the cheetah print scarf in the hair. We have the cup. And I also have on cheetah pajama pants, guys. Like, she came prepared. Let me just say, she came prepared. But love, love, love. If you are trying to get your water intake in, I suggest you get one of those. And you're definitely, definitely gonna get your water in for sure. Next, I had been using the Vital Protein Collagen Peptides. Let me tell you, I don't know if it's actually really working just yet. I had the unflavored one a couple months ago, finished her off, no problem. Recently just got this one. Oh my goodness. I will now be getting the chocolate one. I will be getting the chocolate one. This is so good. It's so rich and creamy and chocolatey. If you are a chocolate lover, you need this. You need it. But I started using this because I don't take vitamins like I should. And, you know, with my skin being the way that it is, my pores are kind of enlarged and all that. A lot of cars going by right now. Yep. Yep. With this, with my skin, you know, it's acne prone. My pores are very large, like on my cheek area. And I figured, you know, collagen is that vitamin that you need when it comes to like skin, hair, nails, all that kind of stuff. It's supposed to tighten, firm the skin, do all those things. So I figured, you know, let me start implementing collagen into my diet. So I'll mix in a scoop or two in my coffee that I have in the morning. I like iced coffee, top tier, always, forever. But I'll put a scoop or two of this in my coffee every morning, and it's the best. I'm telling you, you definitely, if you're somebody who, you know, if you're trying to get collagen in, or you're trying to work on your skin, your hair, nails, this here is the product for you. Especially if you're like not a pill taker. Me am not a pill taker. So this right here is easy for me to drink. And again, if you love chocolate, get the chocolate one. Get the chocolate one. I'm telling you, you will not regret it. The unflavored is good too. The unflavored you can do in more, obviously. You could put it in your juices. You could put it in your coffee. You could even put it in your water. So definitely recommend this product. I will keep using this. I just got this. When did I get this? I think I got this a week ago. So, and I had the unflavored one a couple months ago. I just ordered this one recently, just got it. So I'm going to keep taking this, see what it does for my skin, for my hair, my nails. I'm so used to my nails being like super long. So they're getting there. So I'm hoping that this works wonders for these, but definitely recommend that. Next, I'm a fitness girly sometimes when I feel like doing it. So these are the products I've used. I've had this. This is my J Sculpt waist trainer. I've had this waist trainer for some years. Definitely got it in, I'm gonna say 2019. I've had this one. No, I haven't gotten a new one because this one still does the job that it needs. It's still pretty tight. So this does what it needs to do. I'll wear this when I'm on the treadmill or if I'm lifting weights or whatnot, just to get a good sweat. That's if I want a really good sweat, but I recommend this. I don't wear this like around. I know some people will wear their waist trainers around just during the day, during their normal activities. I mean, by all means, you do what feels good for you. I have done it before. Like if I'm just sitting upstairs and I just want to put it on. If I feel a little bloated a day, maybe I just, you know, put it on. But I do use this when I'm walking or on the treadmill, lifting weights. But she's a good staple to have. She's a good staple. And with me lifting weights, I did purchase a treadmill, and I purchased a weight bar, the squat bar type situation. I still need to get some plates, still working on that, but I've been using my bar and my treadmill. I use them religiously. So when I'm lifting my bar, definitely need these glovies, the fingerless gloves to lift my bar. I've had these for some time because they weren't originally for that. I got these years ago from Marshall's, and I just put them on, Velcro. They got nice little grips on the end part, the inside, just so when it comes to, you know, gripping the bar, whatnot, or gripping dumbbells, anything of the sort, she's not going anywhere. It's not too tight. I love the Velcro aspect of it because you can tighten it and you can, you know, make it loose, whatever. So these are a must for me, at least. I know some people don't wear gloves when they do weights, lift weights. It's all up to you. But again, I got these from Marshall's. Again, too, I will try to list products down below. If they're not the exact same product, I'll list something similar to the product because I don't know if I'm going to be able to find these, but, I'll definitely try to link these down below. A couple more things. Let's go with this one. Now this is I got this off of Amazon. Do I have all of them? Yeah. These are the resistance bands. And this is what it looks like. This is one of them. The one that I got off of Amazon, you get three of them. So the intensity, you know, it's a low, then you have the middle, then you have the high. This one is the heavy one. So this is the more firm, sturdy one. This is the one I usually use now. I've definitely upgraded over the years. This is the one I use now when I want to do like my floor. I don't know what they're called, like the adductor, whatever that move is, that you would normally do at the gym on the actual machine and you fan your legs out. I'll use this and just sit on the floor and I'll do the exact same movement with this. And it being pretty tight, it definitely burns what needs to be burning, okay? So this is a must. But it does come in this bag like this, and you get three of these. So you got that one. Let me just show you the, I thought I had the other one in there too. You get a dark gray one. This is the medium one. And then you get a black one, which is the light one. So these are musts if you're starting your fitness journey, or if you've already started your fitness journey. To me, these are a good investment, and they were very inexpensive, actually. Very inexpensive. I got these off of Amazon. So, got those. And last but not least, guys. Last but not least. I got to have my music. Okay? I'm a music girl. I'm in love with music. So, I just got these headphones here. I'm just going to show you these. They are no Sony noise canceling. They aren't the, what are they, JBL? They're not those. They're actually, they're these. They're Bluetooth, they're wireless. That's all I look for. That's not all I look for, but I normally like with my headphones. I like wireless, Bluetooth, obviously. I love the over-the-ear headphones, and these were just inexpensive at the time, so I just grabbed these. They're white. I just love these. I just have to have these type of headphones when I'm working out. I can't have the earbuds in. I just can't get a good workout in like that. I do want to get the Sony ones so bad. I tried them out when I went to Walmart. Those things are the best. Once I get the money for those, I will invest in those, or even the JBL ones. I need to find them. I'm like on Amazon trying to search for them, Walmart trying to search for them. Nobody has them, so I'm assuming it's a very popular headphone. But for now, I use these. Nothing wrong with them. I just wish they were a little bit louder. I will give you that. They're just not as loud as I would like them. But for anybody else, these are probably perfect. Over the ear cushion. I just love these type of headphones. With that being said, that was my last product to show you. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Please comment any videos you would want to see from me. I'm not really sure. I'm still trying to get the swing of being on YouTube, but yeah, just let me know what you guys would want to see. If you guys want to see anybody else with me on any of these videos, just let me know. But with that being said, I hope you guys have a wonderful, wonderful day or night. And I'll see you in the next video. Start you cleaning your dirt before it gets back to clean.